immediately when the thunder and the thunderet,
yes, sir,
just came, they said nobody can open this place.
Mm-hmm.
The people that who were now watching, they were was nice, and the security guides,
yes,
and called the soldiers, the evil soldiers,
yes,
who were just there,
yes,
and guided Jesus Christ.
Hey.
Before they know, when let you shock person,
yes, sir,
now saw the person today.
So.
The people were shaking like this.
Yes, sir.
They saw the angel. What is happening?
Uh-huh. I don't know.
My family people.
Hey.
They cannot move.
Hey.
They cannot say anything.
Yes, sir.
But they saw the angel was entering into,
yes, sir,
the tomb.
Uh-huh.
And the tomb will roll away.
Yes, sir.
They cover up the stone.
Ah!
Roll away.
Yes, sir.
They were still shaking.
Yes, sir.
Hey. What is happening?
Yes, sir.
I don't know.
Yes, sir.
What is happening?
Yes, sir.
They were shaking.
Yes, sir.
The tomb roll away.
Yes, sir.
Jesus came out,
yes, sir,
from the womb.
Yes, sir.
He came out.
Yes, sir.
They saw the person.
Yes, sir.
They were kiting, flying away. They said, we are finished. That's the person,
yes,
we are after,
yes,
our life. Not Jesus. Again. Our life,
yes,
oh Lord, save us.
Yes,
I prophesy to somebody. I speak to somebody. Those that will stay, you cannot marry. Those that will stay, you cannot build your house. Those that will stay, you cannot make it in life. Those that will stay, you cannot have children. Those that will stay, you cannot build houses. Those that will stay, you cannot go to a house abroad. Who says you cannot drive the car? Who says you cannot camp here? Wherever they are, the same way. Where they get your enemies will see you progressing in the name.